Hi, I'm Jonathan in Space Place at Science North. We have a brand new exhibit called a diffusion cloud chamber. So what I'd like to show you is a way that you can make your own clouds in a bottle.
We start by filling a small plastic bottle with some warm water. When we squeeze the bottle to increase the pressure of the air inside, the temperature also increases, and so more water evaporates. When we decrease the pressure, the temperature decreases, and the water condenses. Now, we don't see much of a cloud yet, so what we need to do is to add something to the air inside for the water droplets to stick to when they condense. What we're going to add is tiny particles from the smoke of burning a match or a tiny stick. We can make even thicker clouds by doing the same thing with different materials. This time we'll use rubbing alcohol, which is a liquid that evaporates much more quickly than water, giving us plenty of vapor available to make our cloud. And because of this, we don't need to add any extra smoke to the inside of the bottle. In fact, you want to keep the matches from our first experiment away from the rubbing alcohol because it's flammable. With the bicycle pump, we can create an even bigger change in pressure inside the bottle. This means a bigger change in temperature too. As we compress the air, it heats up, and more alcohol evaporates. When we suddenly decrease the pressure, the temperature drops, and we get a cloud condensing inside the bottle. If you increase the pressure again, the cloud that we saw starts to evaporate. You can do this over and over again to watch the cloud form.
Go ahead and try these experiments at home and have fun. See you next time on Cool Science.
Oh.